two decades ago. I was living in Manhattan. I was there for a job, working on .com. It was late at night on 40th and 7th Avenue. I could see from my window each night the same sight. Lannis died. It was Jimmy the homeless guy. Jimmy. Every night he's playing his guitar. Like Jimi Hendrix. And we were so astounded by his ability and his finesse. Well, he could play the blues. He could play like Brian May. Technical tapping the fretboard. Jimmy Hale's kitchen star. Never begged for change, but just a smile. His riffs were pure emotion, stretched a country mile. And every strum had stories of love and loss and fight. On that corner stage, his spirit took to flight. And Jimmy played on beneath the neon glow, with a six-string soul that only few could truly know. Not a name in lights,
no bright marquee,
but he played those strings just like a symphony. With every note he'd bleed his pain and love, an unsung hero under stars above. From dusk to dawn he serenaded the moon, his music pure, cutting through midnight's gloom. From Bristol Creek, his fingers spoke. With every string they weep, tales of lies, lows. A soul that runs so deep in the glow of lights. His echo finds its way through the hearts of strangers that pass by where he plays. Because Jimmy played strong through winters fierce and long, a guitar warrior in a world where he belonged. Years have passed. On that avenue, Jimmy's corner now is silent. No more his daily view, but his melody lingers.
Yes, it does.
Whispers through the crowd, a legend unrecorded, but in memory he's loud. Echoes of his six-string, they dance across the sky, inspiring the dreamers to never let life pass by. The sidewalk's empty, but I can hear the sound of riff that resonates. Where hope is always found, though he's not around. His legacy's unbound, his soulful serenade in memory is crowned. Still Jimmy plays on in the tunes we all compose. In every strumming busker, his spirit overflows.